nights just don't feel the same. Oh, pack my life inside a car, hit the button, drive real far.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm at a trail called Griffin Pickens ORV in South Carolina. This is my first time, so yeah, we'll see how it goes. Kind of bumpy, but not too bad. Okay, I don't know if this is kind of deep, slippery or what. Oh man, I don't know if there's a way to cut through. Let's see. Shit. I'm kind of confused right now. Okay, so I'm not sure how deep this is. I'm trying to see if there's a way to cut through, but I don't really see any way to cut through. Let's try it. Oh shit. Oh no. This is deep. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Ugh. This is a stupid mistake. Oh man. All right. Hopefully my bike still works. After dipping my controller in such a deep water, and hopefully I don't get no infection. Now I gotta use my manpower to get this out. Oh man. Why? Oh man, I tell you. This is a bad idea. This is a lot of workout. My gosh. Oh man. This is my first time here, so I wasn't sure what to expect. All right. Oh, my bike won't come on. Maybe there might be water on the brake line now. All right, let me get it way up there. And try to figure it out. So I gotta push it backwards. All right, let's do this. I'm so tired right now. Oh man, still got some water in my boots. Looks like the controller is on. Oh man. Alright guys, I'm so exhausted right now. I need to take a look at the app and see what kind of error I'm getting right now. Okay, so right now I'm getting the brake error. So once I can clean the brake connector, this bike should be back and running. But first, I need to get it a little bit higher of this steep hill. I gotta get it up this hill first. Man, I'm so tired. Whew. Let me see if I can push it a little bit more. Alright, I need to get the water off my boots. Oh man. I'm so tired. You guys have no idea. Man. That puddle is about 2 feet deep, or maybe a little bit more. Okay. Here's the bike. Let's see. I think this might be the the brake. Could be wrong, but okay, that's the brake. Okay, looks like the error code is gone, so the bike should be alive now. Oh no, the code is back on. Whenever it has this code, the bike will move because the brake connector, the electric brake connector, is being shorted out.